the complete process of the production of fiber helmets, that is the X-Lite MotoGP, the one that we made with the license agreement with Dorna, is made by different steps. The outer shell manufacturing the fiber is a process that is almost completely made by hand. In one single shell, we can have from a minimum of 12-15 different pieces of fabric up to 20-25. So it's very important the way we put the different pieces inside. For what is concerning the inner shell molding, the material is expanded polystyrene. We mold the shell with our molding machines. This is an element very, very important in the protection, because most of the absorption of the energy that we have during the impact is taken by the polystyrene, the inner shell. For the visor molding, we use clear polycarbonate. This is a material that gives us the good performance, optically speaking. And then with all the treatments that we put on it, we have also the safety for what is concerning the scratches and the fogging. The optical properties of our visors are always checked in our opticals laboratory. The shell painting is a very delicate process. On a fiber helmet, you need a preparation of the shell before to come to the final paint with a process of brushing and finishing of the shell. Once you enter in the painting department, you have to make the color base on the helmet. Then there is the application of the graphic, that is a very delicate process made by hands. And you need to have very good people to do this, because it's difficult to put the decals on the shell. Then you have the transparent paint on top of everything, that is the one that gives to the helmet the protection against scratches, and is the one that gives to the helmet the nice look that we see, bright and shiny. During the production, we are always picking from our production series of helmets, and we are continuously testing it. In the laboratory with specific machines, we are always controlling in our crash test the strictness of our helmets and the way that the helmet is able to absorb the energy that we have during the test. A single helmet is a very long process. We can calculate for an helmet like the 802 a total of almost 10 hours.